Einstein brain when Einstein died in 1955 at Princeton Hospital in New Jersey. His brain was removed by a local pathologist named Thomas Harvey, who preserved, photographed, and measured it. A colleague of Harvey's cut most of the brain into 240 blocks and mounted them on microscope slides. Thanks for watching the video and subscribe my channel.